You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is b equals negative 14. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 14 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the b into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is b equals negative 14.